guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In my last vlog, I made a video about the JCCO Fashion Weekend, day one. And in this video, I'm going to be making a vlog about day two. So stay tuned to watch, okay? If this is your first time here, please, please, please like and subscribe. Thank you. Love you. Guys, so this is what I'll be wearing. A two-piece. And the corset I got from the trade fair in the one. Anyway, let's get styling, or rather, let's get dressing.
So I'm just showing you my outfit, my skirt, and the outfit was giving sexy, all sexiness. And my corset that I got from the trade fair in the one, which I really loved, and I think it gave my outfit a bit of, you know, badass. So yes, my full look with my jewelry, accessories, like, damn girl, I was giving hot, hot. So here we are at the JCCO Fashion Weekend Day 2. The crowd was massive. I was asking myself, where did all these people come from? It was worse than day one. But anyways, this is me going to say hi to the ladies. I got my corset form and she really loved our styling. And she was like, "Well, let me take your pictures." I know, I just had to let her take pictures. So I came across this beautiful lady and I really love her outfit. She was looking gorgeous. This guy was giving us all the fashionista vibe, like, was looking good. Then I saw these guys walking towards, I was like, wow, I have to take a quick video. They were looking very, very good. I love his outfit, the suit, and the way it was open at the back. It was really nice. Then, Toma Kenny, can I take a picture? Obviously, you can. And I was feeling myself taking pictures, you know. And I saw these two beautiful ladies. I love their outfits. And the art, by the way, with the blazers. Ooh. And this guy was giving us serial killer vibe. I don't know why, but it was, I don't know if this fashion, but this serial killing. And I don't even know what to call this. I don't know, but anyways, it's here, so. And I love this guy's pants. It was really creative. Like, it's really creative. And yes, my friend, she forced me to make a video of her. I'm like, no problem, I'll make a video of you. So I met my friend and I was like, whoa, I love your outfit, your suit, with his hair and glasses were just giving bad vibe. And yeah, we are playing like little kids. Anyway, it was nice and fun. So don't mind me at all. And I saw this beautiful model. She looked good. Like, she was looking all good. And this guy was giving me that high school vibe, that high school sassy girl vibe, you know. You know those high school movies whereby there's a girl that's always sassy and all. And oh my god, I don't know what she was wearing because I really don't know, but for the guy, I love his blazer. Like, it was looking good. This outfit was giving, it was really creative, like really creative. I really loved it. It wasn't even 6 p.m yet and the queue, people were already queuing up to watch the fashion show, and I was like, come, like, can you see the queue? This is me. Like, I was like, oh my god, it's going to be crazy. And it's not even 6 p.m. yet. But anyways, I was crazy hungry. I had to go and get something to eat. Because this baby needs to keep her beauty intact. And yeah, it was already 7:30. And the queue wasn't even moving. Like, it was crazy. The crowd here is like times two of the one. It was, oh my god, I was speechless. My friend, we're dancing while we're still on the queue. Just decided to, like, you know, give you guys some vibes and all. Then I saw these guys dancing and I was like, Oshé, Godna, give us, you know, and I just have to hype them. Decided to join them. I was dancing with them, showing you all my dancing steps. It was going smooth and well until the camera guy told us to go to the feed and dance. So they who wants to go to the feed and dance? But anyways, I later went to the feed and I danced. I was shy at first, but you can move. So after all the dancing and all, only for me to find out that I was in the queue for over an hour and the show had started like 30 minutes ago. I was, in fact, there's no word to describe how sad I was. I was really, really sad because I was really looking forward to watching the show. The crowd was just crazy and it was really bad. I was sad, but anyways, we had to move. My people, I saw this one, so I don't know what they were doing. Anyhow, I shall make a video of them. So I came across this guy. It was late because I already stopped filming. And I was like, no, I just had to cut a video of his look. His outfit was crazy. I really loved the shiny thing he did with his suit. That was nice. So as a big girl that I am, I went to give myself a pair of glass. I'm just joking. My friend got there for me. And the show ended with wonderful fireworks. They were very, very beautiful. Like, this was the highlight of my day. And this is where my vlog ends for the GTCO Fashion Weekend. Thank you all for watching. Please, if this is your first time here, subscribe. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Thank you. Mwah.